What is going on, y'all? Travis here, back with another Glee reaction. As always, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Join me on Patreon for the full-length reaction. And without further ado, let's check out this next episode of Glee. Let's go! Oh, God.
The day the earth stood still, and Flash Gordon was there in silver underwear.
I love it.
And this is how the message ran.
Yes. Shut up. I love it. No way.
To the late night.
They did a whole Rocky Horror Show. Shut up.
In the velvet darkness of the blackest night, burning bright, who you are.
Yes.
There's a light over at the Frankenstein
thing.
There's a light. Ho, 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 ho! Schuster, you messing with my woman? I thought we had a deal.
This is the face of a guy who stepped in it.
Oh my God.
How did a production of
life?
What's with your crests? You always cut them off.
I must have forgotten this morning.
Forgot.
Wow. Who's gonna play Rocky though?
Isn't that where everyone dresses up and yells stuff?
Oh, probably
yeah,
Sam.
Yeah.
I decided to have the Glee Club perform Rocky Horror for the school musical this year.
Wow,
what a coincidence.
Cool, right?
Very, very cool. That's
what a coinky dink.
Rocky Horror was so important to both of us. Let's go, Rocky Horror.
Oh,
yeah.
Yep.
Rocky Horror.
Nice. I've never seen it.
Mr. Shu.
Yep.
While I admire your choice of the groundbreaking 70s musical, aren't you worried that the adult themes might be a point of controversy?
Okay, let's talk about casting.
Oh, Finn and I will play Brad and Janet.
Oh, and I'll be playing the guy in the wheelchair, right?
That's what I was thinking. And I thought Kurt could play the role of Frankenfurter.
No.
Ooh. I'll do it.
Really? It's like the male lead.
I know, but I'm feeling a little more confident about my singing voice after our duets project.
Great!
You'll kill the part. He's cute, just like you. Better start working on those abs.
Are you kidding me? You could get glass with these babies. No problem showing off my body.
Does he know
so then after
how
the
much
time warp riff-raff
body
Kurt takes
will
us
be
to
shown?
Lab.
Be on stage in front of the whole school in my tidy whities? They're gonna be able to see my whole business.
Come on, it'll just be like going to the pool.
I wear a swim shirt at the pool.
You know, Halloween is fast approaching. The day when parents encourage little boys to dress like little girls and little girls to dress like whores and go door to door browbeating hardworking Americans into giving them free food.
Oh. Meatloaf? That was Meatloaf?
Do you mind
who
said?
And I would do anything
come from
for
the world of
love.
News. And we have someone at this school is seeking the stage rights to Rocky Horror, this year's musical.
We want you to do an expose, proving that the secular progressive agenda has finally arrived here in the Lima, Ohio school district.
Oh, I cannot wait till Finn takes his top off so we can all see the hot mess underneath.
What are you talking about?
You can have Sloppy Joes every day for lunch and think you can get away with it.
I've got something to say.
Uh-huh.
I really love
the... Finn is a really good Brad.
Skillful way.
Future is ours, so let's plan it.
Janet.
So please don't tell me to can it.
Janet.
I've one thing to say, and that's damn it, Janet. I love you.
Janet.
I've one thing to say, and that's
Kurt.
Damn it, Janet.
Kurt is funny as
I
hell.
I love you.
You met Mom and you know Dad.
Oh,
I've one thing to say, and that's Brad. I'm mad for you too.
What made you think you could get away with doing this show without my knowledge?
Fine. Join us. Play the part of the criminologist. We need someone with authority.
Done.
Great.
See you on the boards, buddy.
Rewrites? I don't think you can do that.
That's all you eat?
Ain't no carpool lane to sexy.
Damn straight.
I mean, if I miss a workout or eat a hot dog, I hate myself for a few days. But the fact is, if I want to be cool, if I want to get Quinn for good, I gotta look the part.
I don't know. Would you mind coming on board as my costume designer?
I would love to. I'd love to.
Well, it's going to be a lot of work, and we're going to be spending a lot of time together.
Yes, it's a dream come true.
I really want to do it, but they're just not cool with me dressing up like a tranny.
You can't say that.
I'm out.
Shoe gonna be Frankenfurter?
Go scream at some fatties. Oh, and Becky, next year when you trick-or-treat
us, you
need to be clutching
fatties.
A bright, glittering local Emmy.
Sue gonna be Frankenfurter?
Look at this. See? I'm gonna have to squeeze into this. They were out of the latex panties, so I...
Carl, meet Sue. Sue, this is my boyfriend, Carl.
Sue, how do you do?
Carl gonna be Frankenfurter?
No, for a dentist.
For a dentist.
Oh. Oh. Of the arts and schools, and, well, even at this very school, gosh, we're failing.
Emma.
And,
Well, you guys have a hole to fill, and I'm just trying to help fill it.
Wanky.
Santana.
Well, you know, I can't just give you a role.
Whatever happened to Saturday night?
Hey.
When you got so sharp and you felt all right. Opportunity bless my soul.
Hey.
I love the rock and roll.
Hey. Yes. Shu does not seem very excited.
No, wait.
You want to play in our sandbox? Sing a Frankenfurter number.
Well, I'm sorry, bro, but I think it's fine to wear the Frankie bustier in the privacy of your own home. I'm freaky like that.
You tell me how to direct my show?
Well.
Mr. Shu?
But who's going to play Frankenfurter?
I like to play Frankenfurter. I mean, I'd be all kind of crazy sexy in that outfit. And
yes.
I can reinterpret the number a little bit, make it more modern.
I'm into it.
You ready for our first dress rehearsal?
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys.
Damn, y'all put a show on pretty quick.
Also, Miss Pillsbury, is there a way I could
Ooh.
Wear like some gold board shorts or something? These are really short, and I'm afraid I'm gonna show off some nuttage.
Well,
how'd you do? I see you met my
yes.
Hand man. He's just a little broke down.
Hey. Hey.
I'm not much of a girl by the light of day, but by night I'm one hell of a lover.
I love her so much. Yes, yes.
Why don't you stay for the night? Or maybe a bite. I could show you my favorite obsession, Transylvania.
Yes.
So, come up to the lab and
yes.
See what's on the slab. But not for Santa.
Damn.
Now, hey, Edgar, you know you wanted to see me.
We have a problem with the show. It's Carl.
Really? Yeah, well, I have to agree. Well, you know, especially Sam.
Sam, right? He seems so uncomfortable.
No, yeah.
So I spoke with him.
I did feel kind of embarrassed. But who's gonna play Rocky?
I can play Rocky. Thing is, I'm not as familiar with the libretto as you are, and I could really use your help rehearsing. It would give the show a little more credibility, you know?
I don't know. I don't know, Will.
You can help me out?
Ooh.
I've tasted blood and I want more. I'll put up no resistance. I want to see. I want to be dirty. Throw me, chill me, fulfill me. Creature of the night.
Ooh.
Just one small fraction of the main attraction.
Damn, I didn't know Will looked like that under there. Jeez. Well, that happened.
I'm not playing Rocky anymore.
You're kidding. Who is?
Mr. Shu. The Brad part isn't about looking hot. It's about being confident in who you are and how you look, no matter how douchey you are. I mean, that guy's totally cool with being uncool.
Yeah, I'm definitely not there.
Where are you going?
To show everyone how hot and sexy I am.
You see, Eddie happens to be my nephew.
This play is terrible.
Dr. Scott!
Still being Finn. Janet!
Brad!
None of this is plausible.
Rocky! It's pointless to rehearse this scene without Finn.
We don't have a choice. He's late and he's not answering his phone. We gotta get this timing down, guys.
William, I'd like to see you in my office, please.
Uh-oh.
I sort of walked down the hall in my Rocky Horror costume.
Oh my god, and he was scared of what he would look like.
Why would you do that?
I was trying to get comfortable in my costume. You don't understand how hard it is for us guys to be exposed like that.
He was just coming to rehearsal in his costume. That's not a crime.
9 children have already signed up for after-school therapy. Fine. A warning.
Thank you.
William!
From 1 month
to, be honest,
to a
your
warning?
Motivations...
Schuster! You messing with my woman? I thought we had a deal. Something that allows us to have a little thing I like
my
to call intimacy.
Leather outfit.
Something you clearly know nothing about.
I got my chocolate bar.
I'm sorry. I've been working so hard on Rocky Horror, I forgot to buy candy.
Rocky Horror is in a abomination.
Oh.
So I went undercover to expose what your tax dollars are funding in our public schools in the name of the arts. Freedom-loving adults are free to have an open, lively debate about what we want our society to be. But let's not make our children fight the culture war for us. They deserve a little better than that.
Give me some chocolate or I will cut you.
You set me up.
Hey there, William.
Trying to get
cut. Anyone's personal belongings lately?
When were you planning on airing that? Now I'm canceling the show. You were right. I was totally wrong.
Well, shouldn't you wait until opening night? I mean, the kids work so hard.
Sorry, Sue.
Hey,
why
do it
would
from
he
the
wait
kids,
until
Will.
Opening night when you're going to blast
them. I need that local Emmy, Will.
On the news. Duh.
Carl is actually making you better. And when I was younger and they started midnight shows of Rocky Horror, it wasn't for envelope pushers. It was for outcasts. People on the fringes who had no place left to go but were searching for some place. We're still going to perform Rocky Horror. We're just not doing it for an audience. We're doing it for ourselves.
Oh, okay.
Madness takes its toll.
I cannot
but listen
Kurt.
Closely.
I love
not
it.
Not for very much longer. I've got to keep control.
The blackness would hit me, and the void would be calling.
Put your hands on your hips.
Yes, yes, yes.
Woo!
Yes, yes, yes. Y'all, Glee, I love this frickin' show. That episode was fire. The performances were fire. The vocals, fire. I wish I would love to see like a full Rocky Horror production with Mercedes as Frankenfurter. That would be sick. I loved that. I loved the that little storyline with Finn and his self-conscious, you know, thoughts about himself. And I think that we overlook that a lot in young men. I know me for myself, I've always been self-conscious about the way I look and my weight and all that kind of stuff. And I think that we overlook that in men. I think in boys, I think that we as a society just expect, you know, boys and men and teens to just be okay with what they got, and they're confident and it doesn't matter, and not as much, they don't feel as much pressure apparently as like girls and women do. But I'm here to tell you that we do. And I like that story brings some light to that. So I thought this was awesome. Let me know in the comments what you thought of this episode and of my reaction. Smash the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and come join me on Patreon for the full episode reaction. And I'll see y'all on the next one. Bye-bye.